They keep creeping towards the door. My stomach twists like a worm beneath the lure. My heart escapes like a phonograph. All machines were built to last, but they keep creeping towards the door. They keep creeping towards the door. Their bodies freak like they're carrying a corpse. Their footsteps creak as they circle in. And the power's running thin, but they keep creeping towards the door. The phone that tells me that there is no danger, but I suspect that things will get much stranger. Something about his room is hypnotizing, paralyzing, terrifying. They keep creeping towards the door. My backbone shakes like a tremor on the floor. My kneecaps quake. Why don't I just cram? Horror block that stupid fan. Cause they keep creeping towards the door. This woody phone is masquerade like they're cute. The kids don't notice cause they think they're cousins. Oh, don't look now, I think that Freddy's on roof. Deadly versus sweaty version.
For my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying.
With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen
grown men give out a shriek. With the wave of my hand and a well-placed moan, I have swept the very bravest of the feet. Yet year after year it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home, a longing that I've never known. I'm a master of fright and a demon of light, and I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. And since I'm dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal, no man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations.
But who here would ever understand that the Pumpkin King, with the skeleton grin, would tire.